All right, y'all. I gotta fix it like that, y'all, because my charger. Yeah.
I didn't realize my wrist was in the camera when it first started recording, so my bad, y'all.
So I don't know how this is gonna look when I upload it. Like upside down. I don't know.
If it's upside down, sorry. We're not professional camera people, so.
Right, or. That's not.
No. Okay. It's just gonna have to be sideways today, y'all.
Yeah, sorry.
We didn't show before we cut it, but we got lasagna. It was delicious. As you hear, the kids love it. Only thing is, we could have did a little less sauce, y'all.
Yeah.
Because it cooked over and got to the bottom of the oven, so. Maybe a jar and a half of sauce if you guys are going to try it at home.
Mm-hmm.
And it probably will work really good. And just a fair warning, the pepperoni will make it greasy at the end. Mm-hmm. So just be aware of that. But other than that, this came out really, really delicious.
Right, it did.
BJ, keep your plate in front of you. Don't take his phone. Okay, y'all, we've been drinking Kool-Aid for like a week straight, so I'm gonna get me some ice water.
And, yeah. I probably gained like 10 pounds because of that, so.
Mm-hmm. I just thought about that today. I'm like, I'm not trying to gain extra weight.
I think we used up like 9 cups of sugar in 3 days, so I'm like,
We used quite a lot of sugar.
So, that's a problem.
We like our Kool-Aid very, very sweet.
Mm-hmm.
It's not always a good thing when you're going through it too quickly. So I'll be back in a minute.
Wash the one that fell on the floor.
Yeah.
Mommy,
you want water too?
Sure.
Mommy.
I don't know how much ice you like. I like a 4 cup when I get my water.
Just like 3 or 4 ice cubes.
Okay, 3 left in here.
Okay,
here we go.
Oh, this is good. What's today? Friday?
Yeah.
Y'all should comment below what you're doing for the weekend.
Uh-huh. Okay, got our water.
Awesome.
Yeah, you guys know we usually have Kool-Aid or soda, and it's not exactly the best thing for us. And the closer I get to having this baby, the more healthier I'm going to try to make the meals, so.
Right.
Because that's what I did with JJ. I still ended up being 50 pounds, but he was just a big old child. With this baby, I've been losing weight lately, so. Hopefully I gain some this time. Just a little bit. I want the baby to be healthy. Yeah, I got my shoes off.
Y'all, I think this is the best dish we've made all week.
Yeah, this was bomb. I was craving it this morning. I'm like, lasagna tonight.
The second best thing that we had was those grits.
Oh my god, them grits. Y'all, them grits. I was thinking about them grits all night. I made grits the next morning. BJ. The boy put his lasagna in a Lego block and tried to eat it out of it. Children. Almost two.
Right. I think the camera is right there.
So yeah, that's why I'm trying not to like put my hand in it so much. There we go.
Who's trying to call me?
Go away.
Nobody. Is that making any better, y'all? I don't know. I just thought because the camera was
up there
and that it would change things, but oh, it kind of did.
It did. My hand's not in the way anymore. But every time I grab my fork, my hand just blocks the whole camera. I'm like,
yeah, because I saw the camera was down here, so I'm like,
yeah.
I don't know.
It's a struggle day, y'all.
This weekend, Brent's got work, so we gotta go to his mom's house. Sometimes you can't do nothing but laugh, you guys.
Whoa! Yo. He decided to grab a handful of lasagna and just look at it like, whoa, that's hot. I'm like, dude.
Please sit down and eat, dude. Yum. Yum in his language means more.
Look at him, he sees himself.
Aw, cute.
Aw, I keep having random hot flashes, so there's that. JJ, put that plate down. JJ, put that plate down. Jordan, put that down. Don't teach him to do that. He doesn't realize he can't do that with a full plate. Mm.
Some of the pasta's kind of hard, but nothing too bad.
Probably could have baked a few more minutes. Usually I do it another like 15, 20 minutes uncovered, but we were rushing today. We wanted to eat.
Yeah, plus the pan was heavy and overflowing with sauce, and we didn't want to fight with that, so.
Nope. Poked a fork in it, felt soft, so. The kids don't seem to notice, so I think we were okay with it. Leftovers, when it sits, the sauce will kind of absorb more into.
Having some of that for breakfast tomorrow.
I'm thinking about taking some home so I can have some for breakfast tomorrow. Take John's home and then have me a little bit so I'm like, y'all, I figure something out. Bitch, I got some up.
Goodness.
Kids are out of control.
If you all think that's bad, you should have seen the stressful event earlier. store.
Oh, man, y'all. Y'all. That makes you never want to walk to the store with kids again. Mm-hmm.
No, put that down.
BJ, put it down, man.
I mean, usually they're not bad. They're pretty good. But today, just wasn't.
The only one who was cooperating was the baby.
And he was asleep most of the time, so that's mostly the reason why. Even if he was awake, he'd be alright.
You woke the baby up, y'all. Mm-hmm. All I felt was somebody push my stomach. BJ, he doesn't want your plate. No. No. Okay. Eat your food, baby. Thanks, dude. Okay. Might need a little bit. Huh? Might need a little bit. Debating on it. I didn't realize it was almost 7.
Yeah.
Be careful, DJ.
Oh, I just realized I left my cookies at the bottom of the stroller.
Oh, no.
There.
Well, yeah, because JJ and BJ wanted to eat them.
Today. All right, y'all. So today, the 30th, is my birthday.
Yeah. Okay. Birthday dinner, delicious cheesy lasagna.
The big cookie said you're freaking awesome, and I ate that because I'm awesome. And two cookies that say happy birthday, and then one that's broken, but it's a cupcake. So. I will eat those later. Right now, I'm trying to enjoy this lasagna.
Excuse me.
Drive,
please.
And then I got a water bottle, some socks, a brush, a tiara, which is actually right here. It's for a little girl, but cute. I am a princess. And it don't fit my head, so. Told Brent don't fit my head. He's like, yep, that's, I told you your head big. I'm like.
Dude, you're getting soft on me. Move, please. Try and keep me clean. I don't have very many pants that I can actually fit. The struggle, y'all. We all have literally two pairs of pants that you can fit. I can't fit squat no more. With JJ, it took me a minute to grow out of all my clothes. This baby, as soon as I started showing, I can't fit nothing. So I'm like, okay. I think this baby, if it is a girl, she's gonna be about more like 9 pounds, about like how I was. Cause she's growing mad fast. I think I'm like 4 months. And I feel like I'm like 6.
No.
Say hi, since you want to put your face in the camera. Put that in the sink before you lose it. He ate all his lasagna. I'm very proud of him.
All the kids, well, all except for BJ, played the sink. Ate all their food.
And I think BJ just got full. Because he was eating good and then he started playing with it, so. That breeze feels good.
That might just be a sign that I get too much, so.
Dang, okay. JJ tried to flip the chair over with BJ because BJ tried to steal his food. He's like, that's mine.
Awesome, y'all. I'm just in La La Land with this lasagna.
I'm happy. I haven't made lasagna in a long time, and I'm glad it came out really good. JJ.
No, let's go get in the carpet. No.
DJ's like, no, it won't.
Dude, no, pick that up, please. No.
Dude. Okay. Jamel, can you get that plate from her? Before that happened, never mind. It's too late now. I had a feeling. Thank you, dear. You're done. Why must children throw things when they're done with it instead of just putting it away like a normal person? They launch it across the room. Why? I can't even see my face. Just why?
Right now.
Y'all, my bump goes all the way up to here. This is just literally the top of my bump just cooling right here. I don't know how well y'all can see it, but I ain't trying to move it because it's on the charger. I had a feeling I was gonna do that. My eyes are bigger than my stomach. I wanted more to look as good. And I'm not that full. Where did I put my phone? Oh. I didn't know where I put my phone now. It's a truck. I have a voicemail. Oh, that's not my password. Oops. Try again. Nope.
Alright, y'all. I ate all my food, and that was just yummy. And I feel like tonight it's gonna feel really nice out.
Yes. Sorry, y'all, I gotta check my voicemail. That was my fiance earlier, y'all. I already contacted him. We're good.
Pick it off the floor before you mess up your clothes.
You heard your mom. She shouldn't have to tell you twice. Thank you. JJ, oh, good boy.
Alright. Wow. We ate. I'm gonna sleep good tonight.
Yo.
That's one of those meals where, you know, you just get knocked out.
Delicious. It woke this baby up, so that means it was a success. This baby usually stays sleeping. This baby was like, hey, I gotta get up for this. down on the stairs. Yep, y'all, but that was part two. I guess I could show
you guys the rest of the pan, or at least what the finished pie looks like. I don't think y'all really saw it like that.
Right.
So, hold on, y'all.
Y'all can see what's left after we done ate it.
Oh.
That's okay, baby.
Y'all, our feet been through hell today. But that's the rest of it. Ain't it good? I know. It looks good. It tastes even better.
It really does. I got greedy, y'all. I can't finish my plate. Should have came back for seconds, y'all.
So.
Just eating it to taste good at this point. Daddy!
Mom? Mommy, say that.
All right, so.
What did
Jordan say? Okay, so my battery's at, it's decent right now. But we are gonna get off before it completely dies.
Okay. Oh, look.
And yeah.
Oh, now. Peace, y'all.
Yeah, we're gonna go and we'll see you on Monday.
Oh, yeah, we're not gonna do a walking vlog today because it's just too much with the kids. And
plus, it would be dark, so.
Yeah. We might do our late night walk, but.
Oh, yeah, we're not going to the park or anything today. Yeah, no.
That's too much. Too much.
No, we had enough.
My back hurts. I can barely lift my baby up, so I can't even.
Yeah, we might do the late night vlog at like 8:30, 9-ish, but yeah.
Maybe. My back says no for everything at this point, so. In a minute, my son will be tired. Because he just stuffed his face and ran off and was not playing with his godbrother, so he's happy.
Right. But yeah, that's it for this video, so we'll see you on Monday.
See you Monday.
That was good. We might make that again on Monday.
Oh, yeah. No, maybe not Monday, but definitely again. But look at my belly, y'all. Y'all can't really see it through the shirt, but look at.
Make it again Monday. Make it again Tuesday. We'll have lasagna all week.
That actually sounds like a plan to me, but that gets a little pricey, so.
Yeah.
Ground beef's not exactly the cheapest food in the world.
Right.
And we don't like ground turkey, so. Meh.
I mean, it's not bad, but, you know, it just...
Beef is better.
Yeah.
It's meat cow.
On the plus side, it doesn't make so much grease, so...
Or maybe we could try chicken next time.
Ground chicken,
ground chicken, yeah. That'd probably be really good. But I like cow. I need my red meat. I'm anemic, so I need the red meat. It helps my iron.
Right.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yum, yum, yum.
All right, y'all.
Yum, yum.
All right, but we're just talking because we can.
And we said bye twice, and we're still here, so. Mm-hmm.
That's us for you.
Yum. Right.
Yum, yum, yum. Oh, bro.
Jamel, say bye. Okay. He hasn't been cooperating all day, y'all, so I'm not surprised. But we will see you on Monday, as we said twice before. Say bye, because we're leaving. Bye. Okay. He's not cooperating. You gonna say bye?
Bye.
He said red.
Bye.
Okay. BJ said he loves y'all. We'll see you Monday.
Dude.